Oh, thank the gods I found you boys.
And what will you do with us now?
Why, grant you safe passage, just as I say.
Pretty generous offer for an Imperial.
Come now. Is it fair to begrudge a man the circumstances of his birth?
Well, no. I guess not.
So, what do we do after he drops us off?
Go get the car.
Can't leave her unattended for long. Chancellor, if you truly wish to aid us in our efforts, then I request you release us this instant.
This instant? It's a long way down. Perhaps the army could break your fall. Or perhaps you could simply sit back and enjoy the ride. You needn't worry. You're in good hands with me. Here's hoping you find that car of yours.
High Commander Ravus Nox Foray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in the sky. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Diskai and Kleen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra! Now this is what I'm talking about!
Someone's sending us a message.
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait, so my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of a crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The Hidden Harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
Huh.
This'll really fatten you up.
Duh, it's fat chocobo feed.
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? How about some geese salt chips for the road? Sure, hold on a sec.
Bon appetit.
Reckon I could ask for your help? Interesting choice. Try the house special. Can do. Hope y'all came hungry. Grub it is. What can I get you? Sure, hold on a sec.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Y'all come back soon.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Pleasure doing business. See you later.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Something's amiss. Come on.
Zelda. On the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
in a day's work.
Just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
Onward!
Yep.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
I'd call that a job well done.
This'll be quick.
Go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Lunas... awakening the six.
I'm going all out.
Just don't look to you. Kill that dog.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Nothing to it. Use a break.
Wuss. Better find shelter before we catch cold.
Good idea.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Striking a pose.
Quit it. Morning.
Back at ya.
Think you had it in you. You feeling all right? I'm ready to take your order. Okay. See you around.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Come on, come here! Come on, come here!
deal. Do it!
Try this!
Gladio got him.
What'd you expect?
Gladio, do it! Yeah! Nice work, Gladio!
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
But the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment cast.
Noct! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Yeah.
deal?
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Weather.
Yeah.
Care to hear my plan?
Give me the short version.
Brilliance cannot be summarized, I'm afraid.
Let's do this!
Right!
Gladio, do it!
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Nice work, Gladio!
Nothing personal.
Excuse me? Take this!
Onward.
Right. Lady's helping you out anyway.
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
And here we are.
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
She doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means. Another one to wrap up with.
Could you turn some experience, boys?
Is this a game to do?
Sort of. Just draw a letter here, dude.
Don't talk.
Gladio! Pronto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice work, Gladio.
Impressive.
That's how it's done.
Showtime! I knew what hit him.
This sounds like you're having fun.
of us.
Easy as they come.
Well, well.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Means we must be as well. This will make a fine paint.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks round every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Your head.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
How should we do this, Knot?
Just do whatever.
Not helpful.
It never ends. How many times?
Time for some action.
Where to now? You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
What? Hold on a second.
Watch out!
Let me brighten your day!
Together! Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over here!
They just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back.
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. I sense we're on the right track.
Do it yourself.
Oh, you come.
together.
Get back!
What was she talking about?
Beats me.
Oh, something about her baby?
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh. Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talking the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, it's running right off.
See ya!
Apologies.
Nice! Another one out! Hey!
Sorry! Narf!
Say your prayers!
Thank you.
on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct. Let's go for a ride.
Let's go.
We'll meet again.
Hup!
Was such a badass.
I'm just glad he's on our side.
No! Ran over here as fast as I could.
Why?
Here goes nothing! Don't be like that!
ready for this?
Beans fit to be eaten.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out come summer.
Biggie!
My pleasure.
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride.
Here we are.
Let's go. The hunt is on.
His story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
See you, Slowpoke!
Probably got her phone on silent.
Blackie.
I'm going on ahead!
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing. Bring it on!
Idea, no?
Thought it would never end.
You want to make camp?
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time! Cute. In an ugly sort of way.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Looks like he lost his marbles.
This battle is not.
Nothing to it. Here.
So Nacht, right now you're still gathering your powers, but what'll you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Time to show you what I can really do!
I only had a gill for every time he said that.
Yeah! Hup! Hup! Yeah! Hup! Hup!
us regroup!
Okay.
Yep.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Rain.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
Onward.
Right. Fortress.
Yeah, a port-a-fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
Ah, weather cleared up. Sticky and gross. Stylish as always.
I likes.
Yeah, I know. Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
So, any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1. Now! You're in fine form. Keep it up. Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right.
Have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Is this what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the regalia comes first, not a sound. You'll alert the anime.
Got it.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the regalia.
Field is down.
There's our chance. Come on.
Split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base, we go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever, I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't. Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a Base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Hey!
Wanna go? Let's do it.
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, Your Majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ugh. If Ravus wants power, I'll give him a taste.
And here we are.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Noct. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jerry?
There was nothing we could do!
It's not right. We should have been here.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott, and we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.